That's not, you know, that doesn't feel that big. Anybody have an iPhone 6 Plus?
Yes.
I wonder who would have an iPhone 6 Plus. So, in fact, it seems a little smaller. It's certainly shorter.
Well,
it seems roughly the same thickness. It has a bigger, higher
res. The screen itself is slightly larger.
It's bigger. Yeah, it's almost
slightly.
It's 5.7 inches. It's also UHD. It's this. So the iPhone is 1080p. Uh-huh. This is 1440.
Ultra HD.
So let me see if I could turn it on. Sometimes they come with a little bit of a charge, unlike the iPhone, which almost always is mostly charged. Yeah, this might be.
I will say the 6 Plus, the battery life is extraordinarily great.
Yeah, this reputedly has good battery life. You can see it's got a big hole where the battery ought to go. Fortunately, they do include the battery now. And I believe it's a quick charge phone, so that means you can use the Qualcomm. Oh, but I don't know if the Exynos has quick charge. We'll see. It is a pretty hefty British adapter. Yeah, adaptive fast charging. So, what's one thing that's different from the Note 3? Remember, the Note 3 had that weird USB 3 connector, which threw me. They've gone back to a 2.0 micro USB connector. So that's the good news. And if I suspect, and I don't know, we'll try it when I get the fast charger for the Moto X, but I suspect that all fast charging is just a higher amperage charger, and that the phone responds quickly to it. The idea being that in the first, say, 15 minutes or half an hour, you get the phone halfway charged and get back to work. Let's open the... Wow! That... you want us to get started? Is that what that is? They're saying, you know, these lithium-ion batteries are slightly explosive. Let me figure out how to open this. If I could read, I would tell you if it's a 2-amp charger. My guess is it's at least a 2-amp charger. Oh, here's how they solve this. They throw in a 50-cent adapter for the charger. Let's take a look. This is 5 volts times 2 amps. Yeah, so it's a 10-watt charger. And that means you could use your iPad charger if you had one, or any 10-watt charger. My wall chargers are all 10 watts at least. I have the Anker, that Anker USB charging device, and it's great. It'll do the right thing. So there's the battery in there. This is a big battery on this thing. It's 3,220 milliamp hours. There's the micro SD card and a SIM card slot. I think now with the battery in it, that's one of the things I have to say that really to recommend Samsung's phones is you could buy a second battery. They're usually fairly cheap. $25 gets you usually a charger plus one or two batteries. And then you have the capacity to go for, you know, a long, long time. So the real thing we're interested in on this, besides the S Pen, is the Ultra HD screen. Let's see how good that looks. There's the S Pen. The nice thing about these S Pens, they don't fall out very easily. It's hard. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. And good, 63%. Ooh. That's very bright. I apologize. I think it's almost too bright for our screen. It's also in Chinese. So that's going to be interesting. I think we could figure it out. Somewhere in here there'll be a language setting, don't you think? Wow. Did I see a globe anywhere there? Maybe that? Feels like Dvorak's been here. Well, there you go. No, not Lollipop. Probably 444. You're not going to see Lollipop right away because TouchWiz, of course, gets in the way. You can't. It's so bright. I don't know how to. Oh, there. Here, we'll just turn on auto. Yeah, there you go. And that's not so bad. Boy, that's a good looking screen. Let's. Should we watch a movie in Chinese? Oh God. I'm gonna have to play with this a little bit more. to get that working. But there you go. That's the Galaxy Note 4. And again, a direct comparison in terms of the iPhone 6, which is a 5.5-inch screen. Slightly bigger screen, higher resolution, removable battery, but it is Android, and there is no Apple Pay. Very interested to see how the camera is. I think many agree. This is the latest Sony sensor. I think it's the IMX240, and many people think this might be the best sensor out there, maybe aside from the PureView sensors on the Nokia Lumia phone. So I'll get you some sample pictures. This is not an Edge. This is just a Note 4. All right, there you go. Stand by for a review. I'll tell you what, I'll really bang on this in the next 24 hours and see if I can review it for before you buy tomorrow. I have some impressions. Comes with the, as you can see, the headphones, as I mentioned, the 10-watt battery, and a very fancy SIM puller. Ooh, that's nice. The Galaxy Note 4. iPad Today is next.
Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, hi.
Oh, there she is.
Hello. It's not over yet. Oh, my iCloud storage is full. Sorry.
Look for an icon with a capital A.
Fine. You want $4 a month, Apple? Is that what you want from me? Fine.
I see the capital A. Okay. Now what? Oh, Tony. Fortunately, we have a Chinese speaker in here. Yeah, where does it say language? Is that it? That's Zhonghua, yeah.
Oh, that's for handwriting.
I'm though. Better. Well, oh.
So that's
now it's English, but I should look for more Zhonghua. That's the keyboards. That's the keyboards. It'll be down here, right?
That's for search.
There it is, Zhonghua. Yeah, there we go. There you go. Look at that. Look at that there. Leo could figure it out. He speaks Chinese. Very nice. Be active and healthy. Thank you. Thank you, I will.
How did my cousin just start following me on Instagram?
What do you think? Look at that screen. Compare that screen to yours. Just see if it feels different.
Let's go to an app page where I can look.
Yeah, you know what I need to do is put a movie on there or something. Of course, a movie wouldn't
be. The screen is delightful. Eek. How do I even... Oh, I see. I'm on the second page.
Oh, that Android. Have you ever used an Android phone?
No, I mean, not as my
You've never used
phone.
A phone phone?
No. I've just played around and been like, I can't take it anymore. Jason, take this away from me. Let's look at a calendar. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
I haven't put in credentials yet, so it doesn't have any. Okay. What's nice, though, when you get the Note 4 that way, you don't have any carrier cruft. And I don't think T-Mobile's HSPA is going to be too much of a problem. Very nice. Good. Thank you.
Ooh. Selective focus.
Yeah.
Let's get into this camera.
Camera's supposed to be very good. It is the latest Sony Exmor sensor, so... Yeah, they have the ultra power saving mode, absolutely. On all the Samsung phones now, mm-hmm. If you get low, you just say ultra power savings and it'll give you a lot more time without doing...
Wait, what do they mean by rear cam selfie? The rear camera will automatically detect and focus on your face. Oh, okay.
It's a rear cam selfie.
Okay, now do I...
Just point it at you.
Well,
and it takes a picture of your rear?
Understood.
Yeah.
Wait, without pressing... No, I still have to press.
Let me see. Yeah, took it.
That wasn't a... That was... No.
It was a rear cam selfie.
Oh, yep, and that's a trash one. That is a trash. I look like I'm in a lot of pain.
So I need
away.
An app cap here.
Let's get away, Dropbox.
What do I have on here that I might?
How do I say no? Stop. Is it making me sign
up
for Dropbox?
Oh, you know what we haven't played with? The Zen Garden. Have we played with that yet?
I did.
Not anytime recently. I don't.
Let's make that the app cap if you have a newer
iPad. Holy crap, that's
iPad.
Really annoying. Okay.
Press the home button. See that physical button?
Yeah, you have it. You're very funny. No, I just wanted to get to my photos that I could.
Okay, yeah, there's a little photo icon.
Now I got it. One item would be deleted.
Should I do this? This is kind of. I mean, it's free. It's just a demo of metal.
Camera's pretty nice.
It does like six
camera's
things
pretty nice.
Once you've done the six things.
Yeah.
I just. I can't wait to get. it out of my hands. That's my overall feeling, is like, this is nice, but I want my phone.
This is nice.
I want my good phone.
So the question is, should I put a T-Mobile SIM in it, or should
I put WhatsApping me all the time? I'm having a conversation with somebody on WhatsApp, and I don't know who it is.
This is kind of nice. They now have a metal rim. It's a little bit nicer feeling. Still squarish. Still feels utilitarian, but I think the metal adds a lot to it. I might actually like this phone.
I don't understand.
I'm prepared to hate it, but I might actually like it.
I'm going to have a pen pal of someone that I don't even know.
I have a pen pal. Now, what am I doing? What mode is this? Auto? I'm still in rear cam selfie.
Get into the zone. Auto
HDR
zone.
On. I like it when you do the model lips.
Duck face. That's what we call it on Instagram.
It came out quite well. You look good.
I look weird, but good. Yeah, I agree. Weird and good.
Look, you see how if I zoom in, I can get so close.
I wouldn't call that duck face. That was more of like a concentration face.
Look how close I can get. Make it my lips? Oh.
Why do we always have to hybrid us and confuse everyone?
Make it my lips.
Right.
Hello. I'm Sarah Lane.
You look just like me.
I look like you with baggy eyes.
No, my eyes are as baggy as yours.
No.
Yeah.
Girlfriend. Do I have to do this? Do I have to do this? Does that look like a baggy eye in any form or fashion? No. I would be so happy to have that eye right there.
Ooh, you look good.
Yeah, see?
You do.
Instead of the baggy eye?
Got a little Sarah action going on there. What the?
I got a beautiful eye.
Right.
The eyes have it.
Baggy. There are no... Darling, that's just... And that's unretouched. That is a perfect eye.
Well...
Look at this.
Well, don't do that.
My mother...
I don't feel... To be quite honest, that eye is not totally in focus. If it was...
It is. It's totally in focus.
You see, I actually don't have baggy eyes.
My mom had... So the my family, one of the genes is this starts to get lower and lower and obscure your vision like a sheepdog.
If you do that, it's going to stick like that.
And then my mom had to actually have it nipped and tucked because she couldn't see.
On top?
Yeah, this part comes sliding down.
Because I hear about people getting the bottom bags taken out.
No, that's cosmetic.
Clooney did that.
This is so you can see.
Uh-huh.
So Kaiser pays for it because it's not for aesthetics.
Really?
So I'm going to make my app cap the free Zen Garden that actually Apple demoed at WWDC, but we have never shown on the show. Mm,
okay.
So what I should do is put in my Googleliciousness. And a SIM card.
Yeah, it was dumb to upgrade to 8.1 right before the show, but hopefully it won't take that long.
No, I upgraded too. Oh, but not on the iPad.
Well, that's what I'm doing.
Guess we won't be starting for a while.
No. You know, it's actually okay because we start the show, we're talking about new iPads anyway, so we've got a little bit of a time. Got a little bit of time.
What's the Sarah Silverman stunt?
I don't know.
Does she make the like turn her lids upside down inside out? I used to know a guy who could do that. It's awful. Awful. You know what I would like you to do is plug that in some source of power.
When people PM me in IRC and accuse me of things that aren't true.
I know.
Because it's like you're knocking on my door. You're knocking on my front door of my home.
Well, I turn off PMs.
And saying, oh, really?
Yeah.
It's just not worth it.
Turn off PMs in IRC. Yeah, because otherwise it's
just too much.
Well, you can't respond to those. You're busy.
Well,
and then,
but I don't mind responding when I get to it. I just, when someone's like, hey, why aren't you doing that? Or I'm like,
it's kind of rude to PM somebody.
Well, I mean, it's a feature that's there for a reason.
Don't bug the host, man. Well, it's there for a reason because IRC is a kind of a generic, this may be too high. No, that's all right. It looks all right. Hides my tear stains.
Gringo Loco tweets at us, 8.1 does not fix the rotate issue. Apple fail. What was the rotate issue? Nope, I'm honestly asking.
It doesn't respond right away to rotation sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
You know what? That's all phones. It's just the accelerometer, you know, doesn't.
That, I guess I do know what you're talking about.
You kind of have to go. Didn't. I turn rotation off. It bugs the hell out of me. Because it rotates like when you don't want it to rotate.
I like it.
There's times when you want it to rotate, like you're watching a video or whatever, but then I turn it back on for that and then turn it back on. Ask the host before you PM. No, I don't even look at Twitter anymore. I'm so done with being hated.
You're not hated.
No, I don't think most people hate me, but enough people hate me that I don't want to see
it. But don't let the vocal minority ruin your day.
No, that's right. I don't read Twitter at all. Also, I have a philosophical issue with the fact that Twitter really is enabling this stuff without actively, doing anything about it.
You know, for the first time on Twitter yesterday, I reported an abusive account. That was like, I wouldn't have seen it otherwise, but somebody was, it was a Gamergate type of a thing. And so somebody was saying, for example, look at this horrible account.
Right.
And so I looked and I was like.
It wasn't even about you, but you
reported it. Oh, no, nothing to do with me.
Yeah,
but I was like, oh, yeah, this is a perfect account.
It's abusive.
And like the person that had the account for years, so it's not like they just signed up yesterday. And it just only designed to verbally abuse women.
Did they
threaten violence.
Did Twitter kill
it? Not yet. Mm-hmm. Well, actually.
They may at some point.
They might have.
They're getting better about killing
stuff,
but they don't make it difficult to sign back up. So it's like.
I just, you know. See, I won't even remember.
I think Gamergate wouldn't exist without Twitter. I think much of this stuff wouldn't exist without Twitter. That it all comes from Twitter. And Twitter's not taking responsibility for it because they want the growth for the stock market. And I'm just not going to participate. It's not the first time I've quit Twitter, but I don't feel any reason to.
If you don't enjoy it, there's just no, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What's the point?
Well, I do. There are people who ask me nice questions on Twitter. So what I'd like you all to know is that just use Google Plus. No, the reason is because Google Plus has a great block. Google Plus works. The block works. You block somebody in Google Plus.
I'm sorry. I'm just kidding.
They can no longer see you. You no longer see them. They're just gone. And so it's a very, it's possible in the social medium to do that.
You're saying this is.
But Twitter is, it's a structural problem.
The tool
problem.
Has been built more appropriately. Has anybody seen, I had a Pellegrino and I swear I brought it here, but it never made it all the way here.
I have a meatloaf sandwich sitting on my desk.
Well, well, well. Here
and
we are.
Twitter's been very useful in bringing in, you know, the Arab Spring and all of that.
If it got
doesn't mean
lost,
I have to use
then
it.
That's whatever. I don't know. I thought I had it.
I'll tell you what. When I want to revolt against the U.S. government, I shall go on Twitter.
No, it was brand new. I think maybe I don't know.
I did Goat Simulator. That was fun.
That was fun. You weren't very good at it, but you
lie.
Know, I don't lie. I think most would agree
that you
could have used a little.
It didn't save my Devil Goat. Because Father Robert had directed me on how to do Devil Goat.
Kirk says, I've never used Twitter before. I must live under a rock. Thank you.
Live under a rock, Kirk. You're happier.
Oh, I just took it out of the fridge and left it there. Helpful.
That's a rather large bottle for such a small person.
You know, being hydrated is important in this day. You know, I'm getting older, Leo, and I can't just be dehydrated like I used to be. I didn't even.
Is Pellegrino okay? Should we get you some Evian? Or maybe you prefer something from the Finnish mountains?
Mm-mm.
Maybe in a square bottle.
Finland's economy was
downgraded.
I don't
like fizzy water. You like fizzy water? I like it still. Sans gaz.
I like Kongaso for a couple of reasons. First.
Makes you belch. You love to belch. Soon you'll be able to do the whole alphabet.
That's not really why I'm drinking it, but it does make you belch a little bit under your breath. No, because drinking water to me is really boring. So if I drink tea, like decaffeinated tea, then it's like, at least
you're
it's...
You're like Lisa, she won't drink plain water.
More interesting.
Her mother really won't drink plain water.
My mom doesn't drink it either.
Love water.
She'll, you know, sometimes
water
I'll be hanging
so
out with
good.
My mom for like 10 hours. And
she
I'm
won't
like,
drink?
You didn't have any water. Like, you just need to drink more water. And she's always like, ugh, such a chore. But...
Chore? I look forward to drinking water.
The point
sometimes
is
I get up
that
in the middle of the night
to.
Just have 5 or 6 glasses. I love water.
Hope you sleep with a rubber sheet.
I think water actually tastes phenomenal. But, of course, you have to come to my house. Bring Linnell to my house. We have the best water you've ever had. It's okay. Specially it's
what
specially
else do you
conditioned.
Do that's better than us?
Well, we of course we because we it's a well. Okay, starts from a well.
Yeah, I know all about well
and
water.
It's very the well has a lot of minerals and you know it's very it's heavy. So first thing we do we soften it. We get all that stuff out, and then we pass it through reverse osmosis filtering, through activated charcoal filtering. We do a lot to it to make it sweet, delicious, pure mountain water.
Okay.
And if you taste it, you have had my water.
I mean, I probably did.
You have had my water.
I don't specifically remember water on Christmas Day. I was eating, I don't know.
You probably drinking champagne.
I don't remember. Pardon me. I really did just burp, and I think everybody heard it. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm telling you. Why are you drinking fizzy? Why you drink fizzy water?
Because it's fun. It's a game.
So city water in Petaluma is not good. You know what? The problem with tap water in general, they have chlorine in it. They have to, it's up to a high standard.
Lobster,
safe.
Apparently. We had lobster.
We did have lobster. How does Sunny, Bunny Emerald? Oh, Bunny Emerald is your mom.
She was there.
You
she
did
was,
have lobster. Did with, you have lobster, Bunny Emerald?
Apparently. I don't remember anything about
lobster.
It. I think I just hover around the desserts because that's the only thing I really care about is getting my diabetes as quickly
I'm
as possible.
On my way.
I really don't want type 2 diabetes, but I don't want to give
You're
up.
You're not going to get type 2 diabetes.
I will if I keep eating the way that I just have a lot of dessert.
Cross your legs.
No. Don't look.
Bunny Emerald's looking.
Cross your legs.
Cross your legs. I would suggest you cross your legs.
Get away from me. This is awful. All right.
They do still chlorinate the water in Petaluma. Chlorinate,
That's
but
gross.
Not fluoridate, oddly enough. So I'm not a fan of chlorine in my water. On the other hand, you know, it's not dangerous and it does kill the bugs. But we do not have our waters.
How do you know it's not dangerous? Drinking chlorine can't be good.
It's a tiny, tiny amount.
Just enough. I drink water out of my fridge filter.
That's good.
So tastes
yeah,
fine.
Or you use a you know Brita filter or something
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, something like that.
No, that's fine.
I probably should.
That's activated charcoal.
I never really.
But we do the reverse osmosis plus the activated charcoal plus the softener. We do a lot of processing to that water. By the time it comes out, it is so good. Oh, UV light to kill the Giardia or any other parasites or bacteria.
Giardia is not fun.
It's a very safe water at my house. It's so good. So good. Exercise prevents type 2. See, you exercise regularly.
That's true. But I don't think that's good advice. I think you could give yourself type 2 and be exercising.
The main thing is to not have the big gut that you have.
I know. That's why I wear baggy stuff.
So sad. So
see, this is how we get complexes of what you people
I should
tell
bottle
us.
My water and sell it for
sure.
10 times face value.
At what? At Leo's Spring?
Mm-hmm.
Something like that? Oh, my iPad. Oh, come back to me. I hope you're restarting.
So I can delete this folder full of
come
Adobe goodness.
Come back to me.
Did I show BioShock? I did. I did. I remember I did. Mr. Crab, I showed. Oh, you're going to do the flicker. That's right. Okay.
I decided not to do that for my app cap, but we are going to talk about
okay.
it.
Okay. All right. And I don't have 8.1 on here, so I guess I will.
I do, but it won't
is it done?
Unlock.
Oh, yeah, because now you have to enter in all your stuff.
No, but I at least slide to unlock, right? Hello. Come on. Well, that's weird.
Siri not available.
Internet. Oh, come on.
Siri
man.
Not available.
Oh, there we go.
You have the story about the autistic kid who's
I do.
Friend. Yeah, that's
yeah,
a
yeah.
great story.
It's really good.
Siri not available.
Quickly type internet addresses. I like that. That's a good tip. All right, drive. Actually, I should go to Sheets, shouldn't I?
Wow.
And
okay, my iCloud storage is full. I got it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I thought I could get away with the 20 gigs, but I can. I have a lot of purging of photos and videos.
Did you order a new one?
I did not.
I did not either.
Okay. Well, let's do that.
Yeah, I ordered one for Lisa, and then I thought, I bet Sarah's just going to get hers.
I can. I wanted to ask you guys, and then I didn't get around to asking over the weekend.
It's what not the end of the world.
What do you prefer?
You have the... Oh, you need the credit card still.
I do just for the account.
Yeah, but you should use that to buy the iPad as well.
Okay.
I will give you... Remind me to give you that after the show.
Now I'm self-conscious about my legs.
Water weighs a metric ton per cubic meter.
If I cross them, it's actually worse. Trust me.
Yeah. No, don't be self-conscious. Mm. You can't see anything except just a dark triangle.
Wow. Okay.
No, I mean like a triangle of darkness.
Uh-huh. Yep. I mean...
So you don't... I'm sorry. It's offensive.
I just want to say for the record that's underwear that you're seeing.
I'm not looking. I am not looking.
Underwear that are dark.
I am not looking.
Clearly you are. That's fine. It's my fault. I should not wear skirts to work. This is why.
Why is it getting hot in here? Now you got everybody doing it, Jeff.
All right. Jeff is 12. That's not appropriate.
It's getting hot in here. Just gonna shut up now.
You know, I had these high hopes to just...
Actually, you look great today. You look adorable. Do you have a hot date tonight or something?
No.
You look really good today.
Thank you.
Yeah. Very attractive.
Thank you. That's very nice.
No, you do.
You also look very attractive.
You can do without the boots. But other than that, you look great.
See, you don't, ankle boots are not for you.
I don't like,
I know.
You're right.
You don't.
It's all the rage, I understand.
All the girls like the ankle boots.
The big thing is the cotton jersey midi skirts with ankle boots is the big thing on campus.
Well, a lot of
or flip flops.
A lot of things with ankle boots.
Or flip flops.
Ankle boots are just cool because
they're actually not bad. I like ankle boots.
Yeah,
they're all right.
They're a little clumpy, but
I don't have anything.
I mean, it's raining outside. It's like I'm not gonna wear heels.
Is it raining
today.
Outside?
Yeah, it was raining on the
ground. Now Lisa's giving me a red card. Was that a red card? Oh yeah, like 30 seconds from now she'll laugh, or not.
Plus.
And. I'm just a dad. You know, those are all dad jokes. Like
you're
they did on the iPad announcement. Dad jokes.
What is your app cap? Is it just going to be a surprise?
I told you, Zen Garden.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Free.
Duh.
Free. Free. Burning up.
It's not as hot on the set as it usually is on Mondays.
Really? It's usually hotter? You know, we had the AC in my office at 68 yesterday. It was terrible. I was freezing.
Wow.
You are a smart, intelligent, powerful woman. Don't let that Leo guy bring you down.
Let him bring me down.
Ooh, yeah, I'll take that.
Debbie's, don't break it.
And?
I'm Mr. Buttercup. Call me Mr. Buttercup. This is an affectation. I think it goes along with my monocle.
It's very, it's very, I don't know what that style is. Uh-oh. Thin line.
Coquettish.
That's a good word.
George Clooney had his eyes done?
I don't know that for a fact, and I know that you can be sued for saying things like
can
that.
Can you?
Well, that's why anytime a surgeon is like, dude, they got their eyes done.
They can't do
then
that.
Then they say...
That's But that's physician client.
No. But it'll be from a surgeon who didn't do it.
Ah.
So that in the tabloids, it's always worded a certain way so that they can't
be sued.
Yeah.
According to this plastic surgeon, who is an expert in the field, it would appear that Mr. Clooney had some work.
That's
but
my.
But isn't that a favorite thing to do when you're at home in front of the TV?
That's my theory, because he just used to have baggy eyes, then he does now, and it doesn't go backwards.
You could put like hemorrhoid cream.